Okay, this is a couple walls of about last night, and I'll teach it.
You remember we
So the name of the dance is About Last Night. It's, I'd say, easy improver. High beginner, easy improver. I'm Jill Weiss. This is my dance. There are four walls, 32 counts, and one really easy restart and a nice easy ending. And the song is About Last Night by the group Outasight. So your weight starts on your left, and we're doing vaudevilles. So your vaudeville, you're stepping right to the side, left behind, doing a heel jack, and heel, and cross. So make sure you're on the ball of your foot when you do that and cross. Then we do the same thing the other way. Side, behind, and heel, and cross. And that's your first 8 counts. So weights on left, so that's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weight is on your left. You're stuck in your right foot, 1, putting it down, 2. Same thing on your left, 3, 4. You're twisting your toes to the right, your heels to the right, and then when you twist your toes to the right one more time, you're making a quarter turn over your right shoulder, turn, hitch. So that's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you're halfway through. All right, from there, we're doing 2 wizard steps forward, or Dorothy steps, sometimes they're called. So you're stepping forward on your right to the side diagonal, 1, and then bring your left behind, 2, and. It's very important that you're doing slow, quick, quick. Same thing on the left, forward, behind, and. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. You're stepping out on your right, 5, 6, and then you're walking your right foot in, heel, toe, hitch, and that'd be the 3rd set of 8. So you just did your twist, 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 hitch. So your wizards are a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, and that hitch is just a little bit of a prep because now we're going back. So you just want to still just a little. Okay, we're going back with pony steps. So to do a pony step, you're stepping back on your right. As you do, you're bringing your left knee up, hitch. Then stepping out to your left, ball, hitch. And then back on your left, hitch, ball, hitch. And you can be funky with your arms if you want. So you just did a little hitch with your right. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, always optional. And 5, it's a quick back. And 5, hold 6. And then, and when you hold, you can clap if you want, and do a sway, 7, 8. And you can get funky with that too. Grind, you can do a hip roll. Either way, in the music, it hits in all different ways, so you can be creative. So 7, 8, end of dance. All right, so the second half of the dance with a count, you just did a twist, 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 hitch. So your wizards are a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, pony, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 6, 7, 8. New wall, weight is on your left, you're starting with your vaudeville. 5, 6, 7, 8, side, behind, and heel, and cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, scuff, step, twist, turn, hitch, wizard, and wizard, and out, heel, toe, hitch, pony, back, out, hold, sway. Weights on your left, new wall. 6, 7, 8, side, behind, and heel, and cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, scuff, step, twist, wizard. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, out, out, hold, sway, sway, last wall. So let's see, we started here at 12, 9 o'clock, 6, 7, 8, side, behind, and heel, and cross, side, behind, and heel, and cross, scuff, scuff, step, twist, twist, turn, hitch, wizard, and wizard, and out, out, heel, toe, hitch, pony, back, out, out, hold, sway, sway. You've got one easy restart that happens at 6 o'clock, wall 7. You do half the dance, so you do your 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Scuff, step, twist, turn, hitch, and you got to step to the right, side, behind, and restart there. It's in music, it says something about the whole party sang. The music changes, and that's how you know it's going to be your short wall. And then right after that, it goes into a little rappy section, so you'll know if you missed it because you'll be in the wrong place. But you listen for the whole party sang. And then the last wall happens at 9 o'clock, which is here, and you start the dance. I believe it's wall 12, somewhere around there, but it's 9 o'clock. Side, behind, and heel, and cross. Side, behind, and heel, and cross. Scuff, step, and just go right to twist, and you'll end on the front wall with the music. So this is About Last Night. Enjoy, it's fun. It's a fun dance. I'm hoping that you love it. Thanks.